So, Corebon and what we do, we've developed the world's fastest production technology for CFRP, which is carbon fiber reinforced plastics. Most of the vehicle manufacturers, they sort of hit the roof on what they can achieve with metal, steel, aluminum, and now they need to make the products lighter and stiffer. We started in a basement, actually. We developed the world's lightest skis. That's how we started the company. And we had limited resources, so we couldn't even buy the materials in making them in metal. So we needed to come up with a much faster way to produce skis. We were using carbon fiber.
I mean, it was a very long process, really. And we had a lot of late nights where we did this.
And the obstacle that's been there for a long time is the production cost. The material cost has come down on carbon fiber, but the actual processing and the production cost has been too high. And that's what we solved.
If you pack the fibers very densely, it's hard to get the resin into the right place. And that's what we're able to do. And one of the reasons why we can do this is because we heat the product or the laminate from the inside.
And what has allowed us to reach this point is that we have developed this unit, which is a frequency inverter that goes up very high in frequency and allow us to heat carbon fiber, which is a semiconductor.
So we produced as many skis on two persons as they did on a whole crew at one of the large ski manufacturers.
It was our baby back then.
After a while, we noticed that we had developed something that could be implemented on a lot of other fields. And we make the production process a lot cheaper, which means that you can now include it in middle-class cars, trucks, lighter aircraft. What's been lacking is the resources to actually hit the market the way we wanted it to. But in getting the resources from Scania, we can actually do this, and we can pursue the market in the right way.